Hey, I'm just making it interesting for you, man. That's all.
You mulliganing?
I'm keeping.
You keeping?
Yep.
We didn't roll for...
We are... We do, you all. We never do that, too. We usually always never do that. Oh my god, snake eyes, wow.
I just gotta roll this one.
All you gotta do is get like one. Don't be bad, dude. I won't waken snake eyes.
I will go first, Scott. I hate
you. You do that.
I hate playing you as a matchup.
Why do you hate going against me?
Because
I'm not good at Magic. I put all my effort
into one card, and then you're like, yeah, I'm going to use one of my 100 removals on your one card.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm terrible. I suck at Magic.
Whenever you're ready.
Okay, well, go ahead. Alright. Do it. Go ahead.
Come on, red man.
Alright, so, moving on to the assault phase. This is he's going to assault into
Jesus, I gotta worry about turn three low enough.
Yeah, you do. It's a good point.
You got it in your fucking hand, too, I know it. Come on, negate! Come on, negate!
So, what was the first card?
Because you didn't take any damage. Alright. This thing's getting much better once I go. Tap two. Let's see what's in that hand.
Make all your shit mana.
We'll go for that. I want you to ping yourself for damage. That helps me.
I'm not scared. Good?
Yeah.
And you turn on the script for the game. Come on!
I can just feel the love right now.
Drop my turn. I'm fine. This is a bad game already.
So the other guy tried to charge, right? His token has a surround.
Yeah.
I have
two. One, two, three. Three.
Keep top decking that land. I'm cool with that.
Yeah, you know, I'm only like, what, 30 cards into my deck?
Tap finds the fully analysis.
Okay, okay.
Go ahead.
I don't think I anticipated right. Here we go. Now I get cards to do stuff.
Comes in time. There I get one.
Bring it, Scott. Let's see what you got for me. There is the 2-drop fucking dark grass. Let's see it.
Faster.
Yeah. Oh. Hey, you're a lot slower than me.
I'm getting really, really long, so that's not helpful. Go ahead.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Digging for something, you know.
Digging for a fucking negate. End turn and go to cleanup?
Huh?
End turn and then go to cleanup?
What do you mean clean?
Discard.
Oh, okay. I've never heard someone say that before, so I was like, what are you talking about?
Yeah, I had to learn how to fucking word myself because of that motherfucker earlier.
Go ahead.
I want to meet them at gate today.
No, I just can't see him hit one right now. So.
I'll get one energy. Painful truce for three.
Hey.
Yeah, Scott. I'm gonna kill myself for you.
Yeah, that's cool with me, man. You can go ahead.
Three.
I'm fine with that.
Go to discard.
Oh my god, wow.
God, wouldn't that be sick if it was just like your next
go ahead. Can hit that double white.
End your turn. Go Venom Bombardment on him.
Get to level 3 and all your modifiers are
doubled. Oh yeah, we're back.
Yeah. Yeah, level 3 all your modifiers are doubled.
Drop turn. Yep. When you do
that,
you're
like, oh, you're going to do
that? This card is 8, minus
8. My ruthless turkey will be nasty. Like, laser orbs and
death wounds. Was that Deccan Stone?
It's just a little scary.
Go ahead. Said all the mana is in your hand. All the mana for the rest of the game is in your hand.
Yeah, pretty much. It looks like that.
So I'll get 2 energy. Scratch it.
Boy, you're shitty.
One on the top, one on the bottom. Draw 2. Take turn. So.
Yep.
Go ahead.
Come on, white mana. Okay, well, that's something useful. I do want to put that.
Got the fumigates in your hand. Really?
Anguish on my hand.
Shit. Anguish. Just take 3?
Yep, and that's its zone.
Not on my
style. Oh, yeah, that should have came in tap. I actually tried.
Okay.
Go.
Go ahead.
Make sure you're on top of that. I guess it's been a few turns.
Yeah, I totally wasn't paying attention. I
told you we're bad at magic.
I told you I suck at magic, man. I always stated this.
End your turn, I'll torrential.
The orange drills, can you choose from the block they have to lock on? Yeah. Oh, so you can just let that
power.
Yeah,
you can let it through, but then it loses the block.
200.
Mm-hmm.
There is no power in the game that is forced to do unless it has a continuous symbol before the block.
Drop the turn.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. 5.
6 inches. These guys scooted over.
All these things getting in the ice.
That's game. I couldn't hit double white, save my life. Oh my god, you fucking kidding. That is ridiculous.
If it helps, I run counter magic and then draw me into like turn whatever.
Oh dude, I was like mana stalled. You saw how I was sitting at that small amount of mana forever.
Hold the mana for the game.
Didn't you have a deck with him already?
I couldn't hit any cold draw. I thought I'd try it.
And he succumbs?
At the very end of that game, yeah.
It has so much defense.
But it was way too late to help me.
Don't you have a cell phone?
Yeah, but it's a mess.
Apparently, I gotta do a super good shuffle, and my shuffle wasn't good enough. And I did only all because that was terrible.
What happens when you play 90 cards in a deck?
I'll play 90. That'd be too many. That game was able to quit, so we can try and get to the old games. So. No, it just sucked because everything in my hand was double white. And I did not fucking hit.
I knew you had a fucking Yuma game in your hand.
I had two in my hand.
Yeah.
And two white Gil holes. And myself. And I blew it, huh?
Ready to fuck me up.
I just couldn't hit that double white. If I hit that double white, it would have been a lot different game, that's for sure. Yeah, I'm only 25 land too, so I hate when that shit happens. It's like, oh, it's fucking crazy.
You're running wild, right?
Huh?
You're only involving wild.
No, I took you out. It slows my deck down too much for me while I want it, so.
I
will be on the play this time. Come on, deck, do what you're supposed to do.
Sell junior cards, sell junior empty stacks.
34 minutes? Yeah, I can run out of time. 34 minutes with probably a couple.
Oh, come on, man. That's slow on me.
I'm joking.
Oh, call that.
You legitimately were like, yeah, you have all the lands in your hand. I know shit had five lands in my hand.
And you do have an insane amount, man.
And then Painful Truths into like two fucking Evolving Wilds.
Yeah. It's like you had all the mana and I had no mana. It's like, what the fuck?
My fucking Anticipate was into two lands and then like a Radiant Flame. And so I was like, motherfucker.
Radiant Flames is kind of useless.
And
once
you fuck me up with Liliana's ult.
Because, like, really, I know one main creature is in this deck. This deck only has, like, 11 creatures.
Wait, you include main lands?
Huh?
You include main lands?
No. I'm talking about just straight creatures.
Well, now that you know you're in a creature scene, sideboarding now.
That's why I said, Radiant Flames is kind of useless against me.
Yeah. Damn, I should took out two of them instead of playing another one.
It's cool. You can play as many points, I'm fine with that. I don't mind. Play the whole playset, man. I'm cool with that.
Double Radiant Flames, you can value.
In fact, I think you should put a playset. Dude. Okay. I can roll for this. This is
ridiculous. Like, they offered him one for 160.
Star.
Yeah, those are like nothing. I was like,
two.
No joke, Alec, his store thing, he got off the 150 for Houston. People are just greedy as fuck. He's got to get lucky.
You said you already have money to find. Alright, that's it for the short phase. I got one more that's going to be out that's going to watch. So we're going to come back to the
I might need to go ahead and put one more planes in here and switch out Swamp for planes since I was having issues with double life.
Just one?
Yeah.
Come on, land! Fuck, not that one.
Hey, I'm cool with that one.
Go ahead.
You can use that one.
Yeah, I know, you don't do shit. It's like, fuck yeah.
We'll go with planes. Go ahead.
Once my third color.
Alright, so these guys are going to assault.
We're still playing Thursday?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, yeah.
What do you want to do? Whatever.
Here.
So you could do a thing in here, guys.
Here's fine.
Yeah,
it's closer.
I don't care.
I'm like,
they don't need
fuck that.
What time? When I get off work? Or?
Yeah, I got three.
Okay. So like
draw.
Four.
So these guys over fuck here are going to charge into this roof title over here. So he's going to fire all his stuff, and he
yeah,
can see them fully fire his smart businesses. Yeah. So, what's this one?
What's yeah, heavy burst.
The heavy burst.
When I got the one,
so
I'm playing with 26 models.
We got one hit.
And I get the one where
oh, you dumped it.
Yeah.
No, I
really don't want the thing in there.
That's
not.
Oh, it's good.
It's
so
all of the I'd rather have my full set
Guilty. Wave fan and go ahead.
Go
ahead. Having the same issue,
oh, yeah.
Hit double Y again. Sleeping what the hell. Ridiculous.
Under. Picking.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Two on the
they're playing on the same tile?
Go ahead.
Alright, so we're going to start on the fight sub phase up here.
Should have brought you
up. I
believe so. So, with the Mac Courier, it's referring to this
card.
Okay. There we go.
No, it won.
That is not as good for
What
do you do? You discard your
one, two, three, four, five.
I didn't feel like putting Incinerator Force in. That ruins my deck. No, it's still being turned.
Mine exiles because it's this.
No, I just want to see something.
Your turn?
Yep.
Here comes his attacks. Hit on fours. He got one hit. 3, 6.
This two is one of the
blocks.
So if Transist goes down, can't cast in response.
Once Transgress has started resolving, you can't, but in response to it, you can cast.
Okay, so after he picks the... Oh, wait, no, it's too late.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Okay.
As soon as you reveal our hand, basically, then you've already started resolving Transgress, so it's too late to do it.
Okay.
So
that would be so sick. I'm like, no way.
That one. Yeah. And then I'll go 1, 2.
Alright, now the heavy thunderhammer is going to attack you.
Yeah.
So we've got two guys with heavy thunderhammers, two bases.
Yeah. Four total.
They're going to be able to
tap two.
Glaps.
Yeah, because I tapped two small slabs while I'm going for it.
I thought you were tapping four.
You said four.
Four total.
So,
go ahead.
Stream going? Do you have a game?
Yeah. I haven't tried something.
Yeah. We'll do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All these missiles. And I'll toodle. And then I will pass the toll.
I was thinking about putting in foreshadowing because his power, I get a banish on every turn. I get some things on the
park. It was
Sunday's type.
I don't get the reroll. We were here Sunday. I saw it before I left.
So his level 1 power is energy cost 1. Pick a card in your discard on bench. So I can start picking a card like if I play 4-7s and be like, okay, I'll get a set up. Next turn I'll get an image. Yeah. I do not have. I can't bet more. And I camp at 1 and pretty much.
So I really wanted to make sure I
got. I know. Almost everything is
wrong.
You won't trade. I'll just lose.
It's mostly all good. I don't have a single
spell. Misplays!
No, I just had it for fun.
Yeah. Well, now you know what it's
like.
I
want
to actually play the Burning of France.
We'll get it. 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7.
No.
Four.
Yeah, there's got to be something out here where this is the
first. So the ETB doesn't even have anything.
No,
it'll be bloodborne.
Does it have nothing?
Four shots.
Unfortunately, I did that totally wrong, but oh well.
Yeah, but
those
are
swing for 4.
Take over 16.
Go ahead.
End of your turn?
Should have played just so much. I thought I had just so much now, so.
Plus, there's like barely any
wrong shadow. Sure.
Yeah. I mean, that's not too bad. You get 2 heroes.
I get 2.
But I'm not that.
I'll need 2 more.
Yeah, that was the original plan, but also a separate.
Go
like,
okay.
So the initial plan was
the
heavy drop on
this.
I'm
going to.
I because I have. I bought 2.
I'd rather just use the first couple of games.
So many transgressors.
I'm not the experience, man.
That seems like a carry, whatever.
Experience is everything.
Can you. I believe so.
Yeah, you misplayed. Got some of my stuff.
Yeah, I guess drop pods are like
in my blood.
Yeah.
Oh, childhood.
So good.
Channel, yes.
It's such a Gary move. I'll probably, yeah, sure, yeah. Probably fail every.
Look at my outboard. My game plan against you. Look at my game plan against you, Izzy.
I was nagging to Lily to get blue in the back, and then I would have just dropped the cell.
The worst part is I brought out 7 that we killed the
train. Okay. I hurt my soul.
This is the armor
but one. Lily's good for
as a multi-player.
That's why I love her. She's good for blowing stuff past.
I thought about bringing her in.
So 3 shots.
Nine, stick to Shota's ways.
His armor, he has 2. Oh, it's 10. This one is 10 already. I could have bought an armor to one for 10 more points.
We'll try.
Now we'll make all these losers win.
Yeah, that's probably. Yeah. No, it is.
This dude taught me how to shuffle at the in Marcilla, and I just can't get it.
There we go. Go ahead, cut. Man, straight up hating on my Casella though, man. I'm here exiling all like crazy. That's why I thought she was in my graveyard because he exiled all the stuff.
I know how those cards get when you meld them together into freaking whatchamacallsums.
The funny thing is, why right after you transgress my Gisela, I top deck you all along.
Obviously, that's how the game goes. So you're running like 2, no, you're running 3 Giselas and 1 Arena. You don't want too many drones.
Oh my god, yeah, I am not keeping that. Wow. That whole hand was not too bad. That is ridiculous. That was just.
Armlord, later.
Probably will say I'm
seeing. Okay. Do you want Armlord or Baneblade? Alright. That sounds like a Baneblade.
I want land, but I want a hand that's nothing but a land. And that doesn't matter.
I told you I put all the land on top.
I figured you would do that. It doesn't surprise me.
This one, you're going to have all the land you need for the rest of the game.
I don't know, let's see.
Yeah,
I don't mind it. It's so cute. Stay on top.
The reason why I asked Flyers is because I brought Flyers for the chance. And, like, sure, it's the Imperial is stupid, the transfer Flyers, but yeah. And then I found out what the models can have. I know where to put this. I'm just like, it's metal. Like,
go ahead.
I'm just like, holy shit. Don't break it.
Yeah, NLG.
Wait, I'll let you know if I die or something. Alright. You'll be the first to know. I mean, like, oops.
Go.
Oops, I died.
Fucked up.
Of your tone. Cap 3. Yep.
What's the armor on the walker?
I'll use one.
14.
Light?
14.
And your turn?
Because he ran out of fucking elder sword.
Really says, nope.
Oh, he had his sword and shield. Because
I did resolve that reason or something. And it actually didn't work. I didn't see myself as well as I thought it would. I should have brought like two pests.
I mean, you can do blue, you can do dominance, I guess. You know.
Big in the eyes. I see your hand. And I believe that.
You want me to give you a deck so you can look through it? Stack all the mana on top.
Oh, yeah.
Just to go over the top. Don't look at my hand yet, Scott. You take it back yet? You're always trying to look at my stuff. Oh, you look at your own hand, Scott.
Drop it. That's why that shit.
Jace to. What's 7 in Spanish? Whoever this is. Bottom. Drop. Hey, can you clean up your board state over there? It's getting a little messy. Yeah, Judge. Hey, DQ me. Just like fucking states.
I'm gonna DQ you.
Just like states.
I'm gonna pull you out outside and just flog you.
Beat me to shit.
Drag you back in with 1 minute left.
Pass turn.
I'm gonna go home.
Yes.
Two more turns.
She yelled Judge so loud to you in that small room.
Yeah. And he's standing right next to you, literally watching your game.
Yeah. I guess that's what you do when you know you're gonna lose and you're on the spot.
Yeah.
Oh, he was fucking.
We can Jace is going to go off. Go ahead. Can't do anything.
Like, okay, give me a 3+2.
Jace to 8.
Their first spell of each turn and counter that spell.
Enter and go to clear. I have to say that against fucking that dude. He got mad at me because I drew, then I untapped. Like, fuck off.
It's all part of the game.
Fuck off. Get off my dick. You and your fucking black red fucking dread.
What?
personality really inflicts.
Hold on.
This is DC. Turn the wheels, man. Come on.
I didn't know that was you. Yeah, that was a sorry sound. I had to fucking listen to that shit.
Guess go three, Lost Legacy.
So does he name the card, then I can respond?
Yeah, for sure. Let's see.
Two is I guess.
Huh?
Two is Swallow, I guess.
To the slaughter?
Any non-land on card.
Yeah, this was still good. Yeah,
you left it here. You know, you left me this and
left it. Gotta run against you guys.
That's true.
You guys are
what kind of
shit? Beast, nine?
Yeah. Yeah. License disintegration. Correct.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Yeah. Just ask him.
No, I just cleaned the last turn. Yeah, it's the sleeves. Faster. I got 8 minutes.
What game is this?
Game three.
Use the 2 energy for double art.
Uh-oh. What you doing, Scott? 3, 6, 7.
I'm sorry, I was ruining that. You don't name until it starts
responding. 1 second. Sorry. I'm responding. I guess I'm just gonna void shatter.
His exile, like,
yep.
I can't do anything, so I keep sleeping on the souls.
Take turn?
Yeah. That's really all I could do.
Draw?
Yep.
Could be wrong, though.
Plan for turn. Mm-hmm. Ultimate Jace.
Yep.
Emblem. Here's the emblem.
Yep.
Ooh. Ooh, that foil promo.
The promo key of the city.
Sucker, you kept it back.
Faster.
No, that's true. I will never get close to Ultimate Zictania, so.
Go ahead.
I'm the one.
We got 6 minutes, man.
Crack punch.
Mm-hmm.
I know, he's just gonna sack that fucking blighted bullshit. He fucked me up. Land for turn. Come on, Shota. Come on, Shota. Damn it, Shota.
He does have them, he's just not.
I just look at him and I'm like, seriously? Probably. If I wanted to steal something, I'd just steal that.
Go ahead.
Like, really? Like, I would fuck over a sheet. Never.
Go ahead.
Come on, thin out this deck. Let me get that Fumer Raw.
Thinking yourself.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it again. Well, it makes sense. I run 30 cards, so.
I wasn't talking about the shoulder. Like,
take turn.
We got time to check if you have questions about it. This is just a hobby.
Oh my god, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, Jesus fucking move.
You can't touch this.
Okay.
Oh, thank you. Here, so this.
And then eventually you'll be like, coming. There's a glitch. You'll be like, man.
3.5 minutes. Let's do this.
Oh, you knew Chuck saying, man.
Can you turn on glimmer?
Two is against one of the Simmons brothers, the like one that curses all the time. And round three is Genesis, and I mean, like, the beginning of the Genesis.
Yeah, and now we spawn.
He's just looking at me, he's like,
so,
I don't know what against you.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, sack point, and make you sack it.
Then I almost got the top of it, and I fucked up. That was like
he
three tournaments into
the top two, and you get a lot fucked up. That was on the end of his turn, too.
Yeah.
So I'll take turn.
Yep.
Shota, come to me.
Sack wife in. Thank you, sack it.
Yep.
Go ahead.
And step.
You'll get a life
off of this. Summary dismisses that shit. Fuck. Shota, what are you doing? You're supposed to teach me this.
Participate.
Killer.
It's always like when somebody goes to make a play, he's like, no. Like, I gotta respond to that.
Yeah.
I already know what you're gonna do, and just put it in
there. Yep.
Minus two. Bounce. Go ahead.
Woo! A little dirty on 30 action, son.
That's okay. I couldn't hit white fucking nail down time, so.
Yeah, that's not
screwed.
Drawback 9-8 with a. Like, if those were just flat out planes, yeah.
Jesus.
But then again, I don't know what kind of energy synergy you have.
Synergy, winergy.
I'm just kidding.
I can see why you don't like me.
I just want to.
Scott, you got minus three twice on me.
Hey,
yeah.
Can you pull the stream up on the
thing? Because
apparently the camera's out of tilt. I don't know.
Choice
I'm looking at it right now.
Unless you have feet.
mean, it's like slant.
I think I might just put it in place since I can't see it.
Was it like just refocusing over and over again?
I mean, it's a little tilted now.
I'd have to rearrange the table.
Who's on stream? Good for what you had. I mean, once I ultimate Jace, it just made everything so much harder for you.
I couldn't hit anything, dude. Like, I couldn't hit any of my ambush dynamics at all. And then when I did finally hit, Yoa ulted it, so. Yeah, I'll be in a little minute. So, yeah.
Okay.
I'm thinking, like I said, I'm going to end up just fucking taking A4 Hub out completely and just putting his plugins in his spot. Since, you know what? I'll just do this overlay. I got to take stuff out anyway.
Go up against your
lane, Jay. I don't know. Beautiful glasses.
You should have a good game against him.
Yeah, if my deck puts fucking mana squid in there. It's goddamn ridiculous. Choice ain't goddamn wonderful. I'm like, are you kidding me?
You did get really unlucky. I think it was the Aether Hubs that killed you, because you would get that one white off, one white card off, and then you ran out of that energy.
Aether Hub's the like worst card to play in a two-color deck.
Yeah. Like especially one that doesn't run any energy.
Like, say, I'm going to take that card out. I'm probably just put coins in its spot.
Yeah. Because you don't usually tap black ever.
Yeah. It's not black. I have an issue with it. It seems to be white.
Sometime this year.
I need to start in the pocket.
I want to be out of here before midnight.
Play one more round.
It's three rounds? Wow. All
right, three rounds. That's it.
Yeah, there's eight people.
Wow. High roll?
Yep.
Snake eyes!
You want me to roll at all?
Yes! All right, you win.
Same exact thing as last time. Scott did that and he rolled a two.
Just stay at this table. More lucky.
You're on fire. Okay,
so what do I need to deal with? I got problems to deal with.
I need to just counter all my spells.
Counter all the spells, kill all your dudes,
and then hit me for 10. Hit me for 5-4 times. That's how you were. Or 7-3 times.
3.5
7-3 times. What I have to do is I have to kill your face.
Makes sense.
Hey! Calm down! So you're going first?
Yep.
Short?
I can't let you get the play on aggro.
Make it short. You're letting me draw an extra card.
Your deck list is like 4-4-4-4-4-4-4.
Yeah.
4-5-5-7.
Yeah.
You go great.
Yeah. 5 mountains. Shit.
I'll keep.
Ruins, reveal, play Crypt Breaker, go.
Trick swap.
Trick swap! No, so zombie no powers.
Well, no zombie anyway.
Zombie.
Well, go ahead.
That's not how this game works at all.
That's how all this game works.
How about now?
Two.
No.
Alright. You're not at 18.
And I will not pass the turn.
Your turn. Not pass the turn?
Not pass the turn, ever. I am never giving priority ever again. It's still my turn. He's drawing cards, not in my turn, and untapping his lands. He's playing cards.
I'm not gonna
playing
pass
lands.
Alright, I'll give you your own turn back.
Alright, before your end step, and then put Scrap Heap Scrounger in the play. Exciting card. Draw stuff. Play a Smoldering Marsh untapped. Go to the combat though step. Rising. Let's see. Pass turn. How genius. I'll unmorph my lands.
One top.
And I'll unmorph my lands.
Two energy. Alright. Draw turn.
So many cards in hand. I wonder how many of them. How many of them are a thing in the ice?
At least four.
Okay. So you play thing in the ice, and then you play that thing that kills all my stuff.
Resolve first, then I deal?
Yeah.
You pay on resolution.
So you're resolving.
He has a chance to respond.
I'm not responding.
Oh. And now you just get your energy and pay over.
So now you get one energy. Pick your name.
Draw.
I've got my life dice over here. This one, this one. Is there no Blaine one over here?
Go ahead.
Alright, that's it for tab turn here in turn four.
Hey guys, he fills the box all
back. What happened to you?
Draw.
So that is it for turn.
It doesn't matter
if
you wait a turn.
Play a swamp.
How about I cross out Krillin's and just get destructive?
Oh, combat. Okay.
You're nine?
Yep.
Oh, like, no, they gave me two rules in a row for sound. Well, no, it gets Goku, he's bad because then you'll get minus one on the life card if you're up to my higher level oil.
Force will?
No.
That's good. Force will?
Yeah. Alright, resolves. No.
Okay.
Before the end of your second main phase, activate. Activate Insula Neonate to draw a card. I will use the Scrounger's ability to exile the Neonate, triggering my prize, Anal Gland.
So much stuff happens.
Yep.
Nope.
And then now you're asked to Anal Gland comes into play.
Oh, you'll never see it.
Oh, Tom's
so
he can see if he comes in on Monday.
What do you have?
Sunday.
9. Attack you for 6. 3. Fire attack for your face? Ceremony?
Oh no, he knows!
Game 2. So in reality, ceremonial should have been a power target. Yeah, you gotta say red God elemental, blue elemental blast.
Oh,
there you go.
God,
the You look like a clown. Mike, you don't have any horizon canopies, do you?
I might have one. Maybe.
Every little bit helps for me to start. What? For me to start playing a degenerate, non-interactive deck. What? Well, then after I get the mana base for Boggles, I can get the mana base for, what's it called? It's the same as the mana base for Hate Bears. So I can build Hate Bears from there and start playing, you know, fun magic. For me.
Yeah.
I mean, it's interactive, though.
Hate Bears was fun. I played it for a while.
Yeah.
I played Mono White.
But you like Eldrazi better?
For Legacy.
Yeah. Is that better than Death and Taxes, you think? I like 5/5 Hasters for 5 with Trample. That card is busted.
Like,
why would they build that card as Soul Lands? What?
Just have more copies of Smasher,
basically. Is that played in it?
I'm playing
1 or 4?
One. I saw a list playing 3 of them. They were also playing 4 City of Dreams.
There's the lot, like a lot of lists play less and less City of Traders actually, because they're just it's worse for late game. Hockey.
No way, Jose.
Yes. Name is Pedro.
Pedro.
Imperial credits will be fine.
Well, it's only come up a few times in the games I've played, but once you get to
late game, you really want to start being able to activate Eye of Agent.
Yeah.
If you had played Acidia Traders at all, you're probably just not going to activate it.
There won't be a late game. There won't be one.
Did I make top 8?
Yes.
You did it.
Nice.
You made the team.
See, know what's funny about how I won over the weekend? Everyone else went home with their girlfriend.
Pretty much playing.
3, 4, 5.
So I think some other people might have won more than me. Just a little bit.
Different metrics.
Yeah. I mean, I won the, what, $40 in credit? But I think everyone else won at life. Pass.
You also
I sided in control, dude. I'm running all my counter spells and
black counter spells are the best game.
There are so many black counter spells. There are at least two in the entire game of Magic. There's Dash Hopes and Remove Soul. The Essence something.
Draw some.
Do I play this Cathartic Reunion into obvious counter magic?
Probably.
Pass.
It's value no matter what.
Yep.
All these cards, I want them all. Can I just take all three?
Yes. Is that four cards you're looking at? I can't tell anymore. Gotta keep these kids honest. They don't know it.
Kids these days.
They don't know.
Call me a kid.
Everyone's a kid to me. Everyone's a kid when you're 30. I'm gonna be 31. End of this month. Playing a children's card game.
Whoa. That was crazy.
Crazy. The foreboding runes. I will reveal this mountain.
Okay, cool.
Cast Cathartic Reunion, discarding that mountain and a Scrap Heap Scrounger.
Question.
Here, let me see Cathartic Reunion.
It's the cost.
Okay. Then, yes.
No. Then yes?
Well, I mean...
Then no. He can't tell you... Then
yeah,
no.
What are you asking me? You ask
then never... Yeah, we gotta go to a safe space.
There are no safe spaces. If you want to counter it, you'd exile the reunion and not the stuff that I'm counting.
That's fine.
Alright, so I draw 3?
Oh, shit. Do you draw 3? How many cards?
I have 4.
I really don't like it when you draw 3.
Okay, so you counter. You counter Cathartic Reunion.
But you don't draw 3.
Pass turn.
Julio.
You draw.
Yep.
Well, yeah, I guess a little... You can have it, yes.
Done?
You can have it.
Draw. Pass Crypt Breaker?
Mm-hmm.
Pass. Okay. How much do you like to pay?
Exactly.
Okay.
Take care.
Whoa!
Pass turn.
Draw. Combat.
Pretty good.
Copter.
during your upkeep, so is it really swinging? Play another scrounger.
Yeah.
Pass. Cards in hand.
Four.
Do I draw three? Only if you have the draw three card. Okay.
You
done? It's just better than the other one. I just didn't have Delirium because you Void Shattered my thing. Take out the Weaver. Exilate these. Yeah, you don't want me to get Delirium. Pass. Correct. Yep. Now you have Delirium. Now I have Delirium, actually.
We all have Delirium.
I'm delirious. I have Delirium with three cards. Isn't that incredible?
You got there.
I got there, dude. I'm full of value. I'm just gonna play on my hand like that. It's not against the rules.
You can reveal your hand.
You can reveal any information that you have. Can I reveal the top card of my deck? You can if you're drawing it. If it's not a hidden zone to everyone else, to yourself. If you could show me that card. Okay. Hey, you do have two bases. Good job. Do I take three? Is it a five? I think it just.
Sure about that?
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Okay.
Draw a step. Wait. I changed my mind now. Okay. Yeah, no, go ahead. Take it.
Draw a step. Let's go to combat. Let's go to combat, Morty. Let's play a haunted dead, Morty.
Yep.
Let's play a haunted dead. Let's get that spirit. Pass turn.
Don't we all have two cards?
Yep.
Well, I saw one guy selling them like a while, 2-3 weeks ago, and he wanted $30
each.
Yeah, $30
each. Play Crypt Breaker. Crypt's good. Squad, hold your horses.
Killing my squad copter?
Ping.
Okay.
Take care. Yep.
100%.
Alright, so he
is
fire
into
your drone, and then use
power to activate haunted dead's ability. So, sure.
Here we go.
Discarding these two. Yep, fire temper targets your face.
The drones here, hitting on threes.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Let's take three. Good on two.
Alright, tough is five, right?
My turn.
The ghost skill. So, tough is five. Looking you four fives to one. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
All right,
so they're going to go for
combat.
So that becomes a 2.
Yeah, because they have stealth.
Yeah, because they have stealth. So that 4 becomes a 3 because of stealth. Becomes a 2 because they go on the ground. So we've got
Money Strike. Ping. Other energy. Yep. Take turn. Yep. Take turn.
Alright, so now the four shots from the assault cannon are going to fire into his ghost. God, make it skill. Riptide over there. So, hitting on threes.
Fast turn. Before you're done.
Twin link. Okay.
Scrounger. Yeah.
Shots,
exiling Crypt Breaker.
Sweet
deal. Exile Mindbender. Scrounger.
Sweet deal.
Two up saves. And he's good. Okay. So that is
combat.
Yep. For my shooting phase, because I don't want to shoot him, because I don't want to increase the charge distance in case I don't. So that is going to be it for the Dark Angel's
block
turn
is
here. No, we're gonna come back to you with the
assault phase.
That way. Okay. Any effects? Okay, box.
Two OU.
Whoa, white, blue, thing there. One card? No. I'll cast Cathartic Reunion, discarding these two. That's fine. I draw three? That's fine.
Oh, yeah.
Spicy. Take turn. Yep. Actually, yeah, you get two mana. I forgot you had cards.
Is he?
Draw.
Alright, so these guys pass their leadership test, and he is going to charge into the main charge for Overwatch first. So nothing from that.
What are you
looking for? Looking for an 8-inch charge.
Is he there? Alright,
so his drone actually failed his leadership test, but he goes back to the table. So he will be making
his weapon. After I attack. You can do it after I attack. Yeah. Well, I mean, it's good. License.
All right, so we'll come back to you after movement phase for the tower.
I'll take green anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Turn six.
Then take three. Well, then take your
own.
You're
holding out for no reason.
No? You have counter spells.
Do I have counter spells?
Or did I sideboard all of them out?
That would be a bad idea.
Did I sideboard all of them out?
You also have...
You're a bad idea, Pete.
I am. I'm the worst idea. I wish I could quit me.
Ooh. He lost it. Ooh, that's a paddling.
This is what I sideboard.
Yeah.
It's good. Oh, man. Got sideboard in Lost Legacy.
Oh wait, I took it out of my sideboard.
Yeah, it's a bad card. I mean, don't play that card.
Against the Malgans.
I didn't play with the Malgans that game. I saw like one of them.
Yeah, but I see all of them.
That didn't work. It drops. You don't go for a Malgam, you go for Haunted Dead. They're both spicy. That's my side out. You like that? Side that out. Oh man, because I'm on the draw. Need the land.
Hey, guess who won?
His deck hacks. Just want you to look at it after.
It's so hacks. This deck is sick. I love it. It's just like it plays from the graveyard.
Modern Dredge.
Yeah, it plays from the Modern Dredge is even more degenerate than this.
I mean, that is up there.
When you're cleaned enough, two of my little god models are missing. So if you find them, can you just like?
Okay. Were you just at that one table there?
Huh?
Were you just at that table there?
Yeah.
Must be weird to work here and then come here for your free time.
Yeah.
And then
I don't come here that much anymore. I used to hang out here all the time.
Yeah. Then you have to. Then she's like, "Can you do something?" You're like, "But I'm not working." She's like,
"She's watching right now." There goes your chance of getting a job.
Wow, that doesn't really happen that much.
So how'd that lucky seat go?
I got a good job.
Lucky seat? Did perfectly fine. Yeah. How about those snake eyes?
The snake eyes was your fault.
Yeah.
Oh, there's the lost lucky seat.
Lost it?
Did you discard a disintegration to that cathartic reunion?
Huh? No, I discarded a Blood Hall Priest.
Oh, okay.
It has the same madness cost and the same colors, but it has a cost 4.
Yeah.
And I've been trying.
I saw a black red card, I thought it was.
No, I would have cast that forever. Even into a counter spell.
Yesterday.
Yeah, you only have one card.
It would have been good if I didn't have lands.
You know, if you hold up, if you have like 8 lands and you have another land, just hold it in hand to bluff. Alright.
I'm bluffing you since turn 3.
Oh, okay. With all of them lands.
Turn 3 bluffs.
That's what I hate about standards. Just like, there's no way to like. Not draw lands.
So burn them. Then you will never draw lands again.
Burn them.
Kids these days, they don't know. They don't understand.
These kids.
Has Luke won yet? Nope, Luke still hasn't won yet. So am I gonna be up here again?
Thompson. Done?
Be sure to write down the art number.
Play my swamp. Past turn.
That's not the same land you revealed.
Ooh. Imagine that.
You're bad at magic.
Am I? How bad at magic am I? To tell.
Do you have Grasp of Darkness in that deck? You're going to Grasp Mine in it? Seems really good. You should probably do that.
I definitely am.
Go to combat.
Okay. I will not block.
You can't block, sir.
I will not block, I said. 19.
I'll play that land you showed me. I showed you.
Yeah, that's fine. Yep. Draw your two cards. Done? Before you're done, I'll activate Crypt Breaker.
And get a zombie.
Discarding a mountain to get a zombie.
That's actually the correct way, though, because you want the triple play.
I still can't block. Really? You sure? What about the other one? I need to write down the collector's number on that and note the condition. I'll block.
Pass.
I said I'll block.
That's a star.
You're right.
That's the incorrect Zombo.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
The stream's all confused now.
The stars represent friendship.
If you beat me, we're not friends anymore.
Really?
Yeah.
We weren't friends to begin with.
How could you say that?
We're not friends. Oh, man. I want more gas. This sucks.
You got three lands in hand.
Shut up.
You can discard them to your Crypt Breakers, though.
I could.
Play one and then discard the other two. And then I cast that four mana, deal, sacrifice an artifact, deal three to everything. And then
win. Kill your Nanite.
This game's hard.
Game is hard.
There's a cost. There's an additional cost before that zombie enters the battlefield.
No.
Cathartic Reunion. That's why we play Tormenting Voice, Boys and Girls.
I'll tap three zombies to lose a life and draw a card to go to 18.
I'm winning.
You're 14, sir.
Yeah, but you just hurt yourself if I just let you do that 18 more times.
Play a small ring.
Two cards.
I'm just going to play untapped.
Look at that.
I will proceed to the combat step of my step.
Okay. Attacking with all those dudes.
I will attack with these dudes. This isn't a token that's made by these. This triggers me. Block, and then you
flash in your thing, your 3/3, and you sacrifice your 3. Oh, shoot. Yep. What is your target? Alright, so is that in play yet? Well, this is in play. So you're paying that as
this,
a cost.
This happens first.
Yeah, alright, so this just dies. Okay. That's fine.
You're gonna flash in your pariah and fucking eat my creatures?
No. So you take 4?
I have not decided to go to blocks yet.
Okay.
No,
so you
blocks.
Take 4?
Yes, take 4.
And then you go to 10?
Yeah.
Alright. It's your turn, sir.
What, you didn't want to eat your creatures that are attacking before combat?
No. Blow up my own.
Yeah.
Like the comic, blow up your own shit. Now where's that fifth land you needed? Doesn't that suck? Isn't that like the worst feel for this game?
But at least I have gas.
Yeah, shit.
Pass the turn.
Before you die, make a zombie.
What are you discarding? You have to do that first.
I know. You have discarded Vildar Emperor. You cast it for its madness cost.
Okay, then the zombie enemies.
Okay. Do you have any lightning axes?
It's your turn.
Wait, I'm just wondering. It's still, like, your end step that I'm doing this. Yeah, you get back.
I have 6.
Okay. Go to combats.
Okay.
It was close. Then I start pulling through.
You have 2 cards.
I have 2 very, very good cards.
Are they both lightning bolts?
They may or may not be lightning bolts.
No, I shot.
Yeah, it'll work for you.
I think I shot.
First box didn't look really good. Change the styles.
Different colors.
Different like textures.
A play is to sack this, flash in your dude, and block a zombie.
You're assuming a lot of things right now.
I'm assuming that you have good cards that aren't just lands.
Yeah, because if it hits,
this game's fucking hard, man.
So you can either double block and get value by killing my zombie, or you can...
How is that even value?
It's not. I would save the life over the killing the zombie. Maybe, I don't know.
Later.
Of course you want me to jump off.
No, I think, like, objectively, I'm so far ahead. It's just... Damage?
It's such a hard decision.
Yep.
Take five.
Two zombies okay. Die. Five.
If you opened an ultimate sacrifice in seal, would you play it?
Hell yeah.
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 It's only like
last turn. Haunted dead.
That's a bad feel.
It allows you personally to hold Zerko to have at least one copy
No, they let you take one of the cards in the deck, a play set of it, and make it three Zerko with diamond jokes.
Okay. I still love that trick. Fuck that. It's still good.
Two cards.
Yep.
Dose. Pass the turn.
Bring done. Make a zombie.
In response. Before the zombie.
Yep.
I'm gonna cast Lightning Axe, targeting Pariah, pitching Pariah. Cast.
Alright, so your Pariah's in play. Yep. Lightning is on the stack. I'll make that same.
What is
the zombie actress? I'm going to exile Crypt Breaker. Bring out your Lady Founder. Draw.
I'll be on the
three. You would. I'll be on the draw.
As if you had a choice.
I have all the choices in the matter. I don't know what I side out against you. He died because he misplayed.
I don't think there was a correct play there.
No, there wasn't. Like, you just got behind and stayed behind. Standing in the draw, I get to take out that ugly mountain.
Sideboarding out the land.
Yes. On the draw. Or maybe I'm just saying that to tilt you.
I'm so tilted.
How tilt a world are you?
Wilhelmius level.
Man, you just pulled it.
Six cards you're doing?
Maybe. I don't know.
You're just putting in cards and taking them right back out.
I don't have to tell
trying
you.
Trying to next level me.
I don't have to tell you how many cards I'm taking in or out. Maybe I'm going to put more in now.
I'm doing zero. I'm just pretending right now.
Yeah, I'm taking six lands out.
My deck's perfect.
And my sideboard is 15 lands. Taking six lands out and putting six lands in.
That's the truly next level stuff.
That's what you do in draft.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
You resleeve all your lands.
It's obvious because you got them from the land bin and they're all beat to shit.
we're getting extremely spooky here, dude.
Fuck this game.
What? You like to draw? We can cut the play mat in half.
I'd be down. I don't give a shit about the play mat.
Actually, I don't think I can say that.
It's too late. We are supposed to decide to draw before. Although, it doesn't make sense for you to be saying that because you're up a game. Like, it should be me saying that.
It's standard. It's three rounds of standard.
Three rounds of game days. Generally, there should be more than that.
See, I'm going to miss my fifth land drop and I'll just fuck the entire game. But I took out all my five drops.
Yeah, there's no rule against boarded in all my five drops that I have in my sideboard.
Well,
no, dash action. I was playing against Scott on Wednesday last week.
he like told me what he sideboarded in like in the middle of the games. Or not told me, but he said he sideboarded in. It was when he drew. He's like, oh, I drew like three sideboard cards and then mulligan. I'm like, what? Don't you want to see your sideboard cards? It's like, well, they're all really expensive, so I don't want them when I open.
That's so dumb. I would keep that. Like, even what would be expensive?
Probably stuff like that and whatnot.
The world's so bad against this deck.
Yeah, I know.
Six are dead.
I
can't wait for better burn. Like, people should be playing the bolt that exiles.
People do. I played against it just last round. Tyler's playing it. And Dynavolt. It's not that good. It's okay. It's just sorcery speed. He's so good with Lightning Strike. Like, that's not too powerful for Standard.
It needs to be, like, instant speed.
Yeah, Lightning Strike. Damn,
that exiles. We need
that would be a little too strong, though.
Incinerate's way too good.
Yeah.
No, Incinerate, like, needs to work. Like, we need that in Standard right now. We also need Lightning Bolt and Cobblade.
Damn.
Ooh. I'm on the draw. Let's see, what do I do?
I'm gonna mulligan, yeah. I have so after just telling that story. I mean, it's a one lander, and with
yeah,
no one
I had
drops,
a one lander as well.
But I have like three or four sideboard cards in there, and they're all like uncastable on one mana. It's really too expensive.
You brought Mindbender in?
No. I said they're more than one mana.
You brought Mindbender? Why would you do that?
I'll tell you after you don't see Mindbender.
You're just gonna discard it. And try
for value, yeah.
Try to hide it under your tormenting voice. That's why I just brought it in so I could pitch it to tormenting voice.
Suit value, it's like Stormcrow.
Stormcrow's such a good card, though.
Oh, 6, you're already one.
I am also at 6.
0 lands?
I will
go to
keep
5.
My 5/5/5/5, I'll scry. I'll keep that card on the top.
Negate seems really good in Standard.
Negate?
Negate, please.
It's not very good against this deck, but it seems good.
It's good.
It is good.
Negate's strong or something.
Yeah,
no, you know what's better against Cathartic Ravian?
Spellqueller.
Spellqueller.
I saw Israel play Spellqueller against Cathartic Reunion, and the guy actually discarded gas with Cathartic Reunion. He just couldn't cast it yet. So, and it was his last three cards, too, so he's just on nothing.
Ooh, God, that's a bad feel.
It was a bad Cathartic Reunion. Like, he should have just
kept it as
cards.
That's a really bad feel.
Get punished. All right,
I'm not
going to
draw
five.
My next land. Whoa.
Flashing the cards, dude. 3, 4, 5. I'll keep it.
Okay. I have a new message. I'll play the Crypt Breaker. So go ahead.
What's that?
How many cards?
I have 4 plus 1,
so
5. I mean, you can also do it next turn.
Go ahead.
Alright, that works. Land. Pass. What the
plus
target response.
Sure.
Discarding Emil Gland.
Okay. That's gross. Pass the turn.
Draw. Combat.
Mm-hmm.
Make Lily take 2.
Is that 2? Please just pass the turn. Lock.
Go.
This is fine.
This is fine. Yep. Ooh, that's a good noise.
Collective Brutality, escalate 1.
Okay, what are your modes?
-2, -2, and bad duress. Kill that thing. And kill that thing. Alright. Kalithas and Olympus. Shit.
Done?
Yeah.
Go. Yep, he is a what? 1-4? 1-2? He's a 1-2, that's great.
He's a 1-3.
1-3? Alright.
Go ahead.
Draw. Activate Scrounger's ability.
Sure.
Exiling Crypt Breaker.
Yep.
Go to my end step.
Go.
How traitorous.
Copter seems really bad right here. Sitting in the junkyard. I block.
I know, I'm thinking about how this works.
Play more 1-1s.
I'll think about it.
I have one card.
I have three.
So you win.
Maybe. No, I'm saying it's. Like I have two lines of play I can do right now. It's very.
Take the worst one, please, so we can force the game through.
Play Cathartic Reunion?
Okay. Cool. Sounds good. In response, I'll force a will.
This one is counter.
Okay. I'll block.
Pass.
Come on, removal spell.
Yep. Get it? You should neg two here.
I'm just slow rolling you. I drew the nuts.
I've got some nuts for you to draw.
I drew the nuts.
Another Kalidus?
Yeah. Play more Kalidus.
Okay.
Is that a great sounds for my second Kalidus?
Thank you. I understood that.
Wait,
reference.
I didn't hear what you said.
Green Sun's for a second Kalidus.
Green Sun Zenith?
Yeah.
I understood that reference.
That's wrong on many levels.
It was wrong on so many levels.
Yeah, I got that one.
What are you doing? Okay. Are you done?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Pass the turn.
So how does this work if I sacrifice three creatures?
They get exiled and I get three zombies.
Alright, do you get to sacrifice them to my thing?
What?
If I flip stuff with Pariah. Yeah.
Yes, I can sack my three zombies.
Because you're sacrificing as a cost.
Yes.
Man, that sucks.
I know, that's why we board in Kalidus and board out Pariahs.
You have the Lily, though.
Scoop him up.
No.
Let's go to game three. I don't think this was very good.
Yeah, no, that card's really bad in this matchup. I don't know why you said it.
Well, because it's pretty aggressive, and I mean, it kills things. Like, Crypt Breaker. Dude, I might be able to snag Disintegration for my Kalithas.
Let's crew my Topter.
Sure.
Combat.
Bring it.
Lily. Trigger. Discard prized on my weapon.
Crew.
Yep.
Go to blocks.
Yep.
Block.
Okay.
So tell me why I would send this and ask for 5, and she says,
how many cards do you have?
Two.
Traits?
Yep.
Exiles and I get a Zombo.
Exiles and I get a Zombo.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Sir.
She's like, she wanted like super spicy.
See, we just downgraded.
Oh, yeah.
Look at us casting our Haunted Deaths.
Ugh, that's gross.
Seems real bad.
It's not that bad.
It's pretty good. It seems bad.
Seems bad, bro. Seems bad magic.
It all seems bad magic. I'll kill your spirit.
Okay.
Hang on, no.
Wow. Wow.
I'm still gonna shrink Kalidus.
Okay, he's a 1-3.
1-3.
Juan tree.
Pass the turn. Flunge.
Cards?
Two. They're spicy.
Yeah?
I didn't play either of my lands, so you think I have gas.
Sleeve it and you're good to go.
Raya.
Okay.
Comma.
Okay. Untaps the Kalithas.
I just don't like this.
It's not good to attack here.
But you're gonna ult. I have to shrink her. Like,
scoop them up and let's go to game three.
No, that's not how this works.
I want the Gohan one just because we are.
So, you gain three.
Yep. Or five, rather.
Gain three. Gain
what?
How do you gain five?
Kalidus has an activated ability. So.
Oh, yeah, he does. Sucks on ice. Go ahead. Actually, no. Lily. Okay. You don't get a zombie. I don't get a zombie.
End of turn, I'll make Kalidus bigger.
Okay. Exile that zombie, I guess.
I did. You don't.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. I know you.
I know. Does she know that we know he knows? You're gonna ult?
Don't get a zombie.
I get a zombie. You exile that Lily.
Look what I brought.
Yeah?
I have exactly one Liliana in my 75, and I still brought this.
Yeah? Wow, so you just happen to top deck the one card that wins the game against me. It seems pretty good. Seems pretty good.
Seven shots
out. Are you done? Okay.
End step.
Yep, you get a zombie.
And it can't be prevented or
done?
Yep.
Removal.
Or is this one a kill? Oh, thank God.
You should activate your cry.
Smug kill. Combat.
Bring it.
Three.
Block. You activate first.
You get two zombies.
What'd you crew it with?
Scrap you.
Okay. I get two zombies. Pariah flips.
Flip.
Then. Before damage, activate. You sack three creatures.
Oh, fuck yeah. I just like
that. Yeah.
I'll be on the play.
Okay. Well, at least you didn't just raffle stomp me 2-0.
I'm not gonna win this, because you have lilies. You have one Lily. Sure you do.
And then also the League
of Legends. Just kidding, I have 10. My deck is all swamps and Lilianas.
Seems like it.
Also Liliana of the Veils.
Liliana of the Swamp.
The old combo deck. Creatures and lands.
Well, that's not the 4-drop one.
Or the 5-drop one. that does the terrible tutor.
The one.
Right. I'm on the draw.
Five drop one is not that bad.
No, it's good for EDH.
It was good in standard.
I just said the terrible tutor ability.
Right.
She's fine. Yeah, it puts it on top. I mean, if you can draw that card that turn, it's fine. But, doesn't seem great. What's that?
All his attacks were doing plus 13.
Correct.
And it can't be prevented or redirected, so.
Oh, so you had his physical block.
And then I sack strike. But Ginyu was up all the time, so I knew he didn't have a block, so just did 10 life, then he can't prevent anything.
Unpopular.
Block,
people like me.
It's your email on, like, some chainmail.
Yeah, dude, his block is insane.
Yeah!
Seems good.
Sonic the Hedgehog!
Cancer.
I didn't draw any of my four pieces of removal in my 60-card deck. How is that possible?
I think I only ever enjoyed, and I used that term loosely, one Sonic game. And it was Sonic Battle for the Game Boy Advance.
Generations is pretty good.
Just too fucking...
Is it one of those things that the fans ruin?
No. I don't really like the gameplay of, like, holding right and jumping.
Dude, hold right championship edition? Have you ever played that? The game is sick.
What do you do?
You hold right, and then every so often there's, like, a hole, and you fall into it and you lose. It's like the Aqua Teen Hunger Force game.
Did you see the movie, the Aqua Teen Hunger Force movie? They played like the Civil War reenactment game on the Atari.
Dude, no, there was actually one on like SNES, and it's really good. It's like called North vs. South. It's actually like really well made.
It rings a bell. Did ABGN do a review on it or something?
Probably.
Hopefully I don't have to mulligan to five.
Yeah. Like, you won on a mold of five, though.
Well, that's because I scryed Liliana at the top. That was gas, that turn. Yeah, I know, right? This game fucking sucks.
You're one of.
My fun of. It's there for a reason, though. Like, I didn't make this deck or the sideboard. It seems like it's kind of there for the mirror breaker.
But there's
what's up with the picture?
I don't know.
Fucking furries.
I need to put a skin too.
What's wrong with degeneracy?
There's nothing wrong with degeneracy. There's plenty wrong with furries.
You told me last night.
You didn't cut?
No, I did not cut.
Yeah, you did.
I'm gonna give you one shuffle because I think you're cheating.
I'm gonna find that lily and put it on the bottom. Am I doing like that? You know, that crazy thing that the guy likes talking and he just
quickly looks at the bottom and like flips it to the top.
Yeah. I'm going to put all lands on the top like I did last time.
Good, because I needed those lands.
Fucking cast Liliana.
Yeah, I know.
Fucking douche. I am so triggered.
I'm going to... Well, you have to say first.
I am going to keep.
I'm gonna snap mulligan this because it's a zero lander.
Shit, I fucked up. I should have done.
Well, it sometimes affects my decision to mulligan if my opponent mulligans, and I have like, if I'm on the draw, and I have a kind of shaky hand, and my opponent on the play mulligans,
then you're gonna keep.
Sometimes I'll keep just because.
I would never keep a no lander or one lander in standard.
Not a no lander.
I would never keep a one lander in standard with no one drops.
Yeah, definitely.
No, even with one drops, I don't think I would keep it.
I'd do it if I was playing the white-red vehicles deck and I had a Thraven Inspector.
All right, for this deck, I would not keep a one-land hand.
Yeah, because your one drop's like, wants more
mana.
Yeah.
To activate, to get value out of.
Yes. I'm on the draw. Fuck yeah, this mulligan is free.
Ah!
Dude, now I get to draw my Liliana because you didn't cut it.
I think I want to play Gohan.
But you knew I was going to cut, so therefore you put it on the bottom. So you knew I would cut it, so it's like right here.
I'm on the draw. I'm going to keep this and get punished.
Scry your hand. Scry it. Stop scrying.
You can't lower both of us. You can only lower one.
Stop scrying now. Go.
Fuck yeah. I thought you were tapping a basic to play a one drop.
Stop crying now.
No.
Go. It's grounder.
Go.
Oh, draw.
I'll mastery.
Three.
17.
Pass.
Leaving a fiery temper or unlicensed disintegration.
Dude, you're gonna take three damage.
I'm gonna get that, and then
go. Fuck.
Do you have any dragon rays
or go on? Why is this game so goddamn hard?
I'm so goddamn hard. Three.
I'll block with my smuggler's copter.
Okay. Faster.
I just got mono nothing.
Yep.
So the next one is
okay. Go forward.
How's that? Pitching. That's so no, bad.
You done?
Yeah.
It's a 4/4, sir. You know what that is? Dead. Take three.
I'm dead. Not 11.
Doesn't trigger.
Take seven. I go to four.
Pass.
I fucked up in my sideboards.
This card is insane against the mirror. Good game.
Let go of my hand.
This is what else I know. I have the nuts.
I forgot to side these out because I was on the draw. And I had two in my six.
I have three of my six sideboard cards in my starting hand. That's pretty good.
I had Kalidus in my opening hand with it, but there was no way I was getting there.
So I took all the lightning axes out of the main. And I put one in the side.
Only runs one.
Yeah, I put one in the side. And there's three disintegrations because I think Terror is such a good card.
Terror is good.
That's what it is, right?
It is.
I mean, it's Terror with an upside.
Things.
It's Murder with an upside.
Terror would kill your shit.
Terror would kill your Planeswalker. And this is the side.
Oh,
you kept them out now, even though you're on the play.
Yeah, I'm ballsy.
Got paid. I kept mine in and I got mana screwed.
Ballsy play con. Oh, I had Harsh Scrutiny in game too.
I don't like Harsh Scrutiny.
It's better on the draw.
It's in my board.
It's on the draw. That's good.
To have it be good when I boarded it.
Oh, so I'm trying out this one. Not that one. That one. I never
for
got
what?
It.
Haunted it?
No, just like in grindy matches. No, like.
Isn't a really grindy match? This is kind of like.
But this
both
also
of us running as fast as we can and whoever
yeah,
runs out
but
of
this,
first.
But this also, like, I could go into, like, the control-ish, like, more removal. Like, I could take in all my removal and the mind benders because it's just a bigger body. Maybe. I don't know. It really depends. I think Temper's bad in sideboard games because it just doesn't kill any of the four toughness creatures.
But generally you want to be, like, hitting them in the face with it and be...
It's
an
aggro
deck.
It's removal.
It's an aggro deck.
Fire Temper's removal.
I mean, obviously you're not bolting them in the face when they're at 20, but you want it to make your attack step instead of being, like, 6 damage, be 9 damage or whatever.
It's not worth it. It's not
that
worth
is.
It. It's not worth it.
Kill them in, like, 2 or 3 hits.
It's not worth it.
I like